Bueno, acá dice, él está respondiendo, se sube en el chat, en la iglesia, ¿sí? Our moms and our dads, and indeed our teachers as well, they all taught us that all the children in Africa are starving. So it's right in our sink, it's in our head. It's the way we thought, isn't it? So we're telling to up our food, and get our food through that, and don't leave any, think of all the starving children in Africa. So, from a very early age, it's been driven into our heads that we've got to fucking overeat. So, every time we see, as a man, every time we see a black person, we just think of fucking food, and we start fucking eating. So we get fucking fatter. So I believe, I'm not a fucking racist in any term, I'm not a fucking racist. But what I believe is, I'm diet conscious, because I've just lost a lot of weight, I'm diet conscious. So I believe if there was less black people, we would eat fucking less, so we'd be fatter. So because we eat less, we've got more fucking food left. Then we could send that food to fucking Africa, problem solved! Did you get that? All makes fucking total sense. And I've got the same thing with this parking issue. I've got an issue with the parking thing. Because, in reality, if parents tell us, to the shop, they say, go to the parkers and get bread and milk. And there's another thing. And the English call us Scots. And we didn't think they're racist. We never seen that. We just, that's okay. But Scots, Scotland, Pakistan, what's the fucking problem? Do you see that? Chinky, Chinese, Poland, Tommy, Thomas, it's a fucking nickname, get over it! It's a fucking nickname! Tommy, Thomas? Holy gee, come on, and that's another thing. I bet the fucking golly. Robertson's fucking jam. We got to go up on Robertson's jam.
Gollywog.
We didn't see it as a fucking gollywog. We seen it as a piece of fucking jam. It was jam. We wouldn't have given a fuck what was on the jam. And in our house, it was even worse because we were fucking poor. I've got seven fucking sisters. I'm the only boy. I was brought up on pussy. I was. Listen. We kept the jam jars for fucking drinking it because we couldn't afford cups. We drunk tea, coffee, milk, and juice in the fucking jam jars. And see when the new thick room came out, thick room, there was a fucking war in our house. Then we fucking laugh, you fucking spite our mobile phones and fucking trainers. We fought over chili jars. I think I'm not getting anywhere with this fucking weather. So anyway, we had a fight for that day jars. And the very first jar that came out, I fucking cut my sister's fucking toe off with a shovel to get that jar. And my other sister Helen glanced me off and says, Mom, if Thomas is just going to cut my dude's fucking toe off. I says, you're a fucking grass. She says, no, you can't even fucking hide it, that's a fucking toe. I know. I said, that's a fucking, listen. So I tell my sister, I says, Helen, I'm giving you no more money for cleaning my fucking shoes. She says, well, I'm not bringing my friends home so you can fucking sleep them anywhere. That's what I meant, I was brought up in the pussy. I had seven sisters and all brought fucking friends in this thing, no fucking house. We played doctors and nurses, I was only fucking doctor in the house. No wonder I was fucking exhausted. And I says to myself, you know, I can agree with the fucking junior doctors complaining about the fucking long hours. I was fucked. I was fucked. And it's not that funny, because their mums and dads were the same. They never had a fucking TV, so they were playing fucking doctors and nurses as well. That's how I fucking ate in the family. But now it's all fucking changed. It's the fucking refugees now that I fucking have not the ways. No, I don't fucking tell us, I get them for the fucking social, but they didn't fucking understand them. They didn't understand the fucking tellies, so they're fucking in there. Eh? And we fucking run into the two kids and they got 14 fucking each. Oh, for God's sake. As I say, I'm not racist, I just see the fucking house and that's a fuck up. So anyway, I remember that about the same, I just say that. No TV, right? Back down to there, the other people had fucking TVs. We used to fucking go outside and sneak up the back of the fucking garden and stare in the fucking window and see the TV. I can lay my seven sisters in a fucking row. Like that, amazed at this fucking thing. I'm still practicing the day fucking blowjobs. None of my fucking sisters are fucking racist, by the way. Okay, you can get a blowjob to anybody. So anyway, I told you about the fucking jam jars. So, what's happening? It's going to be a fight, right? Right, I've got that song.